Number one mistake young beginner and intermediate artists do right now is that they don't have patience. Patience, I mean giving 1 or 2 hours more to your portrait. It will help you in getting your mistakes, like some portions left for shading, some for highlights, etc. They want the results as soon as possible. What they don't understand is that perfect portraits, painting, they need hard work and patience. Hey, what's up, art lovers? It's Shwet. You can call me SP. Welcome to my amazing art channel. In this channel, I upload how to draw portraits. So if you are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and don't forget to press that bell icon. Let's hit it. So in today's video, I am going to draw famous and everyone know him, former US President Mr. Barack Obama. Everyone knows him and everyone loves him in this entire world. I have never seen a single person who can say that Obama is bad. Today I am going to draw him, so let's dive into it. I have made outlines of this reference pic earlier, so if you want to know how to make outlines perfectly, comment down below. I'll make a separate video for it. I have used grid method for making outlines. If you want to know how to make and how to use grid method, you can comment down. I will make a separate video for it. Okay. In reference pic, we can see that so many times and the light source, the shadows is changing continuously from upside, from left, from right. Okay. So it's very hard to know that where from light is coming. And in portrait sketching, the most important thing is first is outline and second is shadows. Shadows are important in portrait sketching because when light source is coming from right side, the shadows will become on left side and highlights and other things will separate it. Okay, so important things you should know is that outlines and shadows. You can see in reference pic that his hairs are little bit different from others. Okay, so for that you have to do a little bit of strokes, small strokes for that. If you want to know how to do a curly and different type of hairs, comment down below. I will make a separate video for it. I'm not blending it right now because I will do it later. First, I'm only stroking from charcoal pencil and graphite pencils. In his forehead, I've just, you can see that there are spots, you can see clearly. In eyes, you can see that small pores and little bit of shadows is glowing up. And the reason is that I have not blended it. In reference pic, you can see that light source is coming from right, left and upper side too. So if you see that on the right portion of his forehead, there is little bit of white portion coming out. So I have left that out. I am not going to blend it or I am not going to shadow it. As you can see in reference pic and the sketch I am drawing, that nose of left side and right side is like looking too different. And the reason behind is that light source is in upper side, so shadows will be on downside. After blending it, it will create a realistic look for sure. I am not blending it right now, so keep focusing on it. I'm just using charcoal, sharpened charcoal and graphite pencils for drawing lips and eyes. You can see that harder portions I have used charcoal, and for her facial expressions and forehead I have just used graphite pencils. Because if I am using or I have used graphite pencils on forehead, it will look too dull. If you are really looking for a great graphite pencils and charcoal pencils, I have given link down in my description, you can buy from that. See the difference between left ear and right ear. I have used charcoal pencil for right ear and for left ear I have used graphite pencil. And the reason is simple, that on right hand side the shadows are too dark. Just like that, I am using charcoal pencils for his chin. And the reason is that the shadows and highlights are coming from upper side. So bigger shadows are going down on the chin. So I have used charcoal pencil for that. You can see that there is a lot of mess in face. You can see everything is mess right now. But trust me, after blending it, it will look too realistic. Too many people blend it right now. Too many people blend first, or you can do anything as per your convenience. I'm just doing a charcoal strokes on his colors and collars. Short of graphite I have used for shadows in his collars. His suit is completely black and little bit of graphite is used for showing shadows. I'm just using graphite and charcoal, combination of charcoal. You can see that total of charcoal I have used for his suit. It looking decent for that. Number one mistake young beginner and intermediate artists do right now is that they don't have patience. Patience, I mean giving 1 or 2 hours more to your portrait. It will help you in getting your mistakes, like some portions left for shading, some for highlights, etc. They want the results as soon as possible. What they don't understand is that perfect portraits, painting, they need hard work and patience. I used to have 8 to 9 hours on a particular sketch, or sometimes in starting I used to give 18 to 19 hours to only one sketch, and in the results I don't even get that perfect sketch. But right now I'm doing 30 minute challenges. You can see that so many difference came out. Now as you can see that after blending totally on face and his forehead and his chin, etc. You can see the difference that didn't blended and now after blended. You can go for shading and blending totally side by side as per your convenience. I'm doing in the last because I want to know where the highlights and shadows are. As you can see on the right side of the nose, while I was blending, I came to know that while I was shading, that was low area. And under the chin and the lips there was darker area. Now after blending you can see there's lot of difference. If you have learned something from this video, if you have any of the queries, just comment down below. I will answer each and every questions of yours. And if you like this video and if you like my channel, please subscribe and like. Thank you so much. It's your SP. Keep learning. Tata. Bye bye.